Passos, we'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation. It would be my responsibility. I knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
Got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Detective Valerie Winterson. One of my bullets is buried down there with her. I tell myself it was a tragic misunderstanding, an awful mistake. I tell myself a lot of things, all of it crap. The truth was, it was her or Mona. And I made a very bad call. This was one decision of mine I buried deeper than all the others.
This way, through the gate.
I guess they helped with the grief.
Come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them? Huh? I got hollow points. Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all. I don't think a fucking socialist will do. An aid worker, we'll work it out together. Okay? Look, cuz, how long are we gonna do this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Passos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow. The longer they had us split up, the more chance they had of picking us off. Plots here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
Hey, look, man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Who?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
I think I'm done saying my goodbyes. Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Holy shit! What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
Sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through!
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Go, Max! Move to the tomb! More of them! They're rushing you!
Hey, cover me, guys!
I'll cover you!
Get behind that thing!
This asshole!
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Wait! Be careful, man.
Take him out! Let's fire!
Shoot the fuck up!
Sure!
Cover me! Get in position! I got your back!
Shoot! Move back!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Move up, man! Don't let them draw you out!
Draw his fire!
Go, go, go!
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off. Run, duck, flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up!
Great!
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what, disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste!
Turn around. Turn around. Move. Move.
Hold it. That way, you fucking jokers. Move.
Where are we going?
Hey, get easy.
You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Fuck you.
You killed my son! You fucking spit! God. You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
I'm getting tired just watching you!
Oh. Oh.
Where are you going? I died!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, follow me.
These hitmen getting to you? Keep it together!
The morgue. How appropriate.
Fucking shoot him!
You suck!
Gunner, no!
Appropriate. Something for the cold?
Gentlemen, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Come on!
find that phone. Make a call. There's gotta be a landline in that office, man. I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Let me just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.
Gringo! Vá! Vá! Vá pra lá! Tranquilo! Tranquilo! Pode ficar tranquilo! Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda! Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language!
Seu gringo de merda! Cala a boca, seu gringo!
That's right, I may be a moron, but here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
It was time to get out of there. It seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. In that awful nightclub, the stage, the docks, I'd been given enough chances to make this right, and again I'd blown it. Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity. Filled my body with enough poison, maybe I'd forget I added another dead girl to my rap sheet. The place was swarming with cops, but they weren't there for me, far as I could tell, and I'd blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day. If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads too. Giovanna and Marcello were still alive, but I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage killed, and I was only just getting started. This was turning into another fine example of private security work.